Paul Kossoff, born on September 14, 1950 in London, England, was a gifted and influential British guitarist known for his exceptional blues rock playing. He is best remembered as the co-founder and lead guitarist of the iconic rock band Free. Kossoff's musical journey began at a young age. He started playing guitar in his early teens and was deeply influenced by the blues, especially the work of American blues guitarists like B.B. King and Albert King. This early immersion in the blues would go on to shape his distinctive playing style. In 1968, at the age of 17, Kossoff formed the band Free, along with vocalist Paul Rogers, drummer Simon Kirka, and bassist Andy Fraser. The band's bluesy rock sound quickly gained popularity, and they released their debut album, Tons of Sobs, in 1969, which showcased Kossoff's soulful and emotive guitar work. Free's most famous song, All Right Now, from their 1970 album, Fire and Water, featured Kossoff's iconic riff and solidified the band's place in rock history. Paul Kossoff's guitar playing was characterized by its heartfelt, emotional quality. He had a rare ability to make his guitar sing with a mournful yet passionate tone. His style was deeply rooted in the blues tradition, but he added a unique touch that set him apart from other guitarists of his era. Unfortunately, Kossoff struggled with drug addiction throughout his career, and it took a toll on his health and the band's stability. Free disbanded in 1973, and Kossoff's health continued to deteriorate. Despite efforts to recover and several musical collaborations, including a short-lived Free reunion, he faced many challenges in his personal and professional life. Tragically, Paul Kossoff passed away on March 19, 1976, at the young age of 25, due to drug-related health issues. His death was a tremendous loss to the music world, as he was a promising talent with a unique and emotionally charged guitar style.
Did that make you want to throw the towel in every time?
Well, yeah, it was a big blow. It was a terrible shock, actually. There is not really any words to describe that sort of thing. I mean, it was a terrible blow, yeah. But you can't give up.
Paul Kossoff's legacy lives on through his recorded work with Free and his influence on subsequent generations of guitarists. His soulful and passionate approach to the instrument continues to inspire musicians and fans alike, ensuring that his name remains synonymous with the blues rock genre, and he is remembered as one of the great guitarists of his era.
I said, hey, what is this, baby? Maybe she.